Could I not make them indeed immortal and impart the purity of heaven to earthly joys?